That's always fun. She's gonna have that dress taped on at some point. There's no way that would actually fit and not show something. Now let's see how this goes. White cape. Oh, Goober's really going out with the mugging. Maybe if I make a power break logos. Or not. Wait, what did Love Tap do? If you need to focus one at a time, maybe. Using MP Absorb, you have 92 mana. Okay, one's down. Because Doomer really went after him. I think. Woo! A boss with 3 stolen items. That. That's a good way to start. Really good way to start. Yes. Going easy. That's what it's called. Getting your ass handed, do you? Mission time. Oh, I only have 6 minutes. It's 53. Okay, so I can look at the new item equipment then. So it's a white cape. Let's see. Completely worth it. Silence proof on that thing would definitely help. Let's see here. I guess we can give him more strength. I guess Thunder for now, even though it's probably a very moot point. With mana drain? Okay, whatever. Just gotta keep going. Gotta keep moving. Gotta continue sleeping forward right now. More random encounters. B. wonder how much damage I can do with thunder. While I'm in warrior stance. Or warrior dress sphere. I didn't know as much damage as hitting him was, I think. What am I missing? Or do I just jump across from here? Ah, yeah, I just jump across from there. Cleared out pretty fast. A lot faster than I thought it would have. That 1 minute's ticking away a lot slower than I thought it would have. Oh no. That was a lot easier to kill than it should have. Maybe I knew not to use thunder on it. Or I'm not seeing everything since everything to the action system. Touch the button. Touch the button. That's the other button. Simple puzzle. And physics that make no sense about how that actually could go down without chipping a few more blocks. I think there's another treasure chest around. On this side. Oh God. The bomb. Gotta somehow kill that bomb before it goes off. That bomb is taking a beating. Enough of the elementals. Sure have such little health though. I think the Uber's doing quite a bit more damage than I am. Or sometimes. Oh, that camera happened right in the scene transaction. So it was, this way it was for the treasure chest. For the red ring? The one ring to rule them all? being able to cast fire and have resistance to fire is nice, especially since magic is one of its main weaknesses. I know, it's under darkness, I just realized. Whatever will it do with its ability to not aim with non-fire attacks, or non-magic attacks? In midair? Is there... Ooh, that thing... That's a big one. Time to power break it. I hope. I got armor break. So what's next? LeBlanc and her guys really are slow at running. How out of shape should they have to be in order to not be there already? Because they give you a 6-minute time frame to catch and get there. Barely, it's almost 3 minutes for this. I've been taking every side path I've had the option to, at least, that I'm aware of. But you're fighting all our minions too, that's also a big thing that I'm doing. Well, apparently stealing everything. A lot of potions and budget grenades. And I do mean quite a few. Yay! I'm feeling so welcome to murder them. Not like any of them actually put up a fight. See? Not a fight at all. Just a good old-fashioned murder. Yeah, they're barely ahead of me. I took every side path. Their consequences. You can't say that they were at that point the whole time, because we just saw them barely ahead of us. She has got to have some strong arms in order to hold on while those two are holding on in such awkward positions. I mean, very awkward. They'll rub it in their face. Yay! Muscle brace. Yes. Just make them even beefier. And what's next here? weird crab boss thing. Is it weak to thunder? Well, I probably should have tried power break and armor break first. Going for the power break. Or it's just dead. It's just dead. Maybe monsters are a bit overpowered. Could that be it? Monsters being overpowered? Obviously a dove. Even a scientist would have to be used to clarify if that was a dud or not. And now I know. Oh yeah, he jumped out. Because here we are on our airship, even though it's like a rocket plane motorcycle thing. So caring. Oh, wow, you can even walk over them. Wow, they are really caring. Yes, let's watch it. Let's watch the sphere, which I believe is just static. On Zamarkand.
I can't believe I actually got the ticket. What a thrill it is to shake that hand.
It's not very exciting.
John.
Yay!
Incoming data. Going to your stations. Hey, how long you plan on lying?
That guy is a champ sometimes.
What is it?
The treasure sphere data you've been dying for. There's at least one on the Sade Island. And another in the San Argent room.
Where's him?
Yeah, you know, I got free reign on where to go. Return to the bridge, and we will see where we go next time.